shit, she's packing heat!
Warning. Oh crap, this is a really long riser.
I had a good job until my boss is accusing me of stealing. I better call Saul. I was minding my own business until... You are under arrest. I better call Saul. Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know you have rights? The Constitution says you do. So do I. I believe until proven guilty, every man, woman, and child in this country is innocent. That's how you fight for you, Albuquerque.
Better call Saul.
Before the video starts, I would like to say... What the? 'Crap, dude, you got some pretty tight bars. Anyways, why are you here?
Hi, how are ya?
What the fuck?
Shut.
No, cry about it.
Okay.
Why do I-
Why do I sound like a man?
3, 2, 1, go!
Skill issue.
Get out.
No, you.
For his neutral special, he wields a gun.
Did you just shot me? Did you just insert funny outdated meme here? In 2022.
Three.
Okay, you have crossed the line, buddy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh,
guys, it's me, Girlfriend! So due to budget cuts, we didn't really make this cutscene, so I'm just here to show you a really good reenactment of what it would have looked like. I'm so angry at you. I'm nonsense humor. I'm gonna kick your ass with this gun! Shoot that at me, see what happens! Oh my god, he caught the bullet! I'm nonsense! Oh my god, he's super powered now! Yeah, that's basically it. Alright, now you can play the song. 3, 2, 1,
go!
Hold your horses, pal. You unlock Nonsensica now.
What's Nonsensica, you ask? It's basically nonsense, but a woman. Well, that's right. I know your mind was just blown into the space. Go play it. It's just nonsense, but a woman. Just go play it already, dude. I'm gonna go get some Wendy's now. Feeling like a baconator.
Warning.
I'm 14. Shut up.
Hi, my name is Boy from Friday Night Funkin', and I just popped into
this. No freaking way! Is that Boy from Friday Night?
3, 2, 1, go!
Insert overused cursor joke over here.
Isn't that overused?
I said it myself!
Yo, is that girlfriend from FNF?
Yes! It is I, GF from FNF, the hit game FNF!
2nd the first song. Why are you here anyway?
Hi, how are ya?
What the fuck?
Shut.
That's a pretty nice argument. Unfortunately, I don't remember who asked.
Why do I sound like a man? This is so random.
So the joke here is that girlfriend from Friday Night Funk said the song random from Nonsensical Friday Night, which is modded in Friday Night Funk, which is the next upcoming song. Friday Night Funkin'. And this is not Friday Night Funkin', this is not Friday Night Funkin', which is a mod for Friday Night Funkin'. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh hey, how's it going? I don't know why I'm here right now.
No freaking way! It's Super Dog Tyler! No way! Wow. You're much worse than I thought. Why are you even a singer?
Why are you a better singer than me if it's your first time?
You have a point.
Nonsense. I finished the 420 songs you asked me to do.
How did you get in here?
From the hole. Anyways, here's the song.
Thanks, I guess.
Here, let me get that for you.
Wait, that was the wrong song! It's pirated!
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey guys, it's me, Girlfriend. So, it seems that the last little bit of cutscenes, the final ones, they were never made, okay? And so I'm here to tell you what was gonna happen. So this one, you suck at the game, okay? Yeah, you suck! And now nonsense is going easy on you. singing you a nice little lullaby. 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 Lullaby.
3, 2, 1,
go!
One day, on a dark and stormy night, boyfriend had just beat Pirate Nonsense. This was the most nonsensical thing he's ever done. Turn into a pirate. What the hell? Freeze, it's the pirate police. Oh my god, it's the police. We are the pirate police and we're here to kill you. Arrest you. Oh yeah, but you can't. Oh god, what's happening?
I'm SpongeBob.
Oh no, SpongeBob. What? Oh my god, what's happening? I think the world is falling apart! Anyway, wanna rap? Yeah, why not? Oh, get the disc ready! And that's basically what was gonna happen, before the cutscene got scrapped.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh.
Your mother!
3, 2, 1, go!
Pop-up windows? That sure is original.
Yeah, man, I also hate pop-up windows. They suck.